would like congratulations for all Nagar people and all people in Kulu, because here we have fantastic place that World Heritage, it's Rurik Estate. You know, because of Rurik family, Nagar now, it's very famous place in the world. And a lot of people in the world know about Nagar and Nagar people and would like to come here. Because Rurik dream about unity for all humanity. So it can be, you know, it's not just for India and Russia, it's for all the world, very special place. And it will be fantastic even for your children, for your grandchildren, to keep this property, keep Rurik Estate in good shape, that your children, your grandchildren, all Indian people, all Russian people, all people in the world enjoy this and come here to see this amazing place. It can be cultural center even more higher and now for all the people that can come, people who is scientific, people who is artist, people who is different speciality to be here together. So it's good for you because Nagar can be even more ecological tourism center. So I think it's very important that a government of Himachal Pradesh, government of Kulu, government of India, and you people try to help and keep this amazing best, one of best place in the world with this nature, with Himalaya, in very good condition. We and everybody will be come here and love India and love Indian people.